The sun is shining most of the time. The weather is warm. Summer is here. And one of the best things to do in the summer is to get out on the water and go boating. But before heading out, you want to make sure you're taking all the necessary safety measures. Lifestyle expert Katie Campbell is joining us today to share some safety tips with us. Hi, Katie.
Hi there. Thousands of people are on the water in the summer, enjoying boating with family and friends. But as you mentioned, it is very important to make sure you're being safe. That's where the North American Safe Boating Campaign comes in. Now, this campaign unites the efforts of a wide variety of boating safety advocates and is produced under a grant from the Sports Fish Restoration and Boating Trust Fund, which is administered by the U.S. Coast Guard. The campaign is led by the National Safe Boating Council and encourages boaters to be responsible at all times while in the water. And they have some excellent safety tips for all boaters out there.
That's wonderful. Where are they?
Well, first, wear a life jacket. You want to make sure everyone is wearing a U.S. Coast Guard approved life jacket. The U.S. Coast Guard statistics show that drowning was the reported cause of death in more than 3/4 of recreational boating fatalities in 2016. And 83% of those who drowned were not wearing life jackets. So it's very important to always wear one. And if you're thinking, hey, life jackets are too bulky, well, I have some great news for you. There are new innovative styles like this one here that provide mobility and flexibility during water activities. And these new styles are a less bulky and a more comfortable alternative. They feature a lightweight, compact design that provides comfort, range of motion, and is cooler to wear in warmer weather. Pretty great, right?
That is pretty great. What are some of the other safety tips?
Always check your equipment. Schedule a free vessel safety check with your local U.S. Coast Guard Auxiliary or U.S. Power Squadrons to make sure you have all essential equipment. Another helpful tip, make a float plan before each boating trip. Let family and friends know where you're going and when you'll return. You'll also always want to use an engine cutoff device. This is a proven safety device to stop the boat's engine should the operator unexpectedly fall overboard. It's obviously a must-have device in case of an emergency. The next tip may go without saying, but always watch the weather. Remember to check the forecast before departing on the water and frequently during your excursion. You definitely don't want to be stuck on the water in a nasty storm. Next step is to know what's going on around you at all times. Nearly a quarter of all reported boating accidents in 2016 were caused by operator inattention or improper lookout. So it's really important to be aware of your surroundings. It's also very important to know where you're going and travel at safe speeds. Familiarize yourself with local boating speed zones and always travel at a safe speed. Now, this next one is crucial. Never boat under the influence. Alcohol use is the leading known contributing factor in fatal boating accidents, and it was listed as the leading factor in 15% of deaths in 2016. And finally, keep in touch. Cell phones, satellite phones, EPIRB or personal locator beacon, and VHF radios can all contribute in contacting the proper authorities in an emergency.
These are definitely important tips. Where can we find out more information?
Oh, sure. Well, to find more information on these tips and others, check out safeboatingcampaign.com. And remember, paying attention to these things can literally save a life. So always keep these in mind when heading out on the water this summer. Have fun and stay safe.
Thanks so much, Katie.
You're welcome. See you next time.
And for more info, you can also head to daytimeonline.tv. We'll be right back.